never known why it's a crime to say you're not fine, but I've never been quite alright, though I will admit the time, this time is on my side. Strange rules of this game, but I'll try not to be a martyr, but I feel that sometime soon something big is gonna change. While you call me home, oh, you got a place for your body when you got nobody at all. And while you're up in the clouds, don't you feel like you've left your money? 'Cause you got nobody at all.
There's something I need to show you.
Is it your butt?
No.
Blow on it.
What?
No, it's for you. It's a whistle. Gently.
Wait, Thomas, you built a working 3D printer in your apartment? That's amazing!
I mean, I read about how in the future we're all going to be able to download Nike shoes and Prada purses and just print them out at home instead of going shopping. Like,
oh, yeah. Wait. You're into printing?
I might have made a few modifications of my own on printers.
I need to tell you something.
I knew it. You have a girlfriend, don't you? Fuck you!
No. It's just that, I know it's not very cool, but, my printer runs on DOS. I know it's not very glamorous, but
it's perfect.
You must let me print you.
Am I dreaming?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't have wings.
And I'm still white!
We're not dreaming.
Have you never kissed anyone before in your entire life?
My heart is my key.